That's cool. Not something you find often. It's a Palo Verde beetle.
Yes.
I think this one's female.